We're ready to go when you are. On behalf of the cabin crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard our flight. As you find the seat, be sure to place your large carry-on items in the overhead bins and smaller items under the seat.
Ground Veteran Airways 03-04-IFR to Toronto, ready to copy.
Please use the flight attendant call button over your seat.
Veteran Airway 0304 is cleared. Toronto Airport has filed. Take off runway 29 or climb and maintain 8,000 feet.
Also be sure that the
departure frequency is 127.125 squat 1146.
If you're seated in an emergency exit row, please review the exit seating requirements.
Veteran Airway 0304 cleared to Toronto Airport has filed. Take off runway 29 or climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure on 127.125 squat 1146.
During the boarding process. We ask that larger electronic devices...
Veteran Airway 0304 readback is correct.
Welcome aboard.
Contact ground on 121.8 when ready to taxi.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and
ground
welcome
Veteran
aboard
Airway 0304 ready to taxi IFR.
Our flight time will be roughly 2 hours. And
Veteran Airway 0304 taxi to an hold short of runway 29 or via taxiway Charlie Cross runway 6 Bravo Alpha. Contact tower on 120.8 when ready.
And verify it is low and tight across your lap. Disabled seat back must be in the full upright and locked position for departure.
Taxi to an hold short runway 29 or via taxiway Charlie Cross runway 6 Bravo Alpha Veteran Airway 0304.
Flight will be monitored until you land and shut down the engines.
Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the screen for an important safety demonstration. Thank you for flying with us.
Hello, welcome aboard, and thanks for flying with Delta. Every time we take off, we try to make the world a little smaller. Our first priority on every flight is the safety of our customers and crew. So please, give us your attention as we show you one of the safest worlds there is. The world of the safety card. Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear. As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew members' instructions. Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is not allowed on any Delta flight, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector. There are 8 exits on this plane, 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. The forward doors have detachable slides that can be used for flotation. Life rafts are located in ceiling compartments at the front and center of the plane. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there's a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask toward you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others. A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seats in the main cabin. If you're seated in the first class or business class cabin, life vests are either in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist and attach it to the buckle in front and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. If necessary, we'll distribute additional life vests for children who weigh 35 pounds or less. Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are lowered, and your tray table is put away. As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you need anything before we take off. And finally, now would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
On behalf of everyone at Delta, thank you for paying attention. Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please sit back, settle in, and enjoy your flight.
Tower Veteran Airways 0304 at runway 29 are ready for departure IFR to Toronto.
Veteran Airways 0304 altimeter 29.9 full wind 069 at 15. Cleared for takeoff runway 29.
Cleared for takeoff runway 29 Veteran Airways 0304.
Airways 0304 climb and maintain 14,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 14,000 feet, Veteran Airways 0304. Veteran Airways 0304. Moncton Center, Veteran Airways 0304 is passing 15,700 feet, climbing flight level 180.
Veteran Airways 0304, Moncton Center altimeter 29.94, continue to be met as planned. Flight level 260.
climb and maintain flight level 260 Veteran Airways 0304.
Thank you.
Airways 0304 climb and maintain flight level 360.
Climb and maintain flight level 360 Veteran Airways 0304.
0304 contact Boston Center on 120.25.
120.25 for Veteran Airways, 0304. Boston Center Veteran Airways 0304 is passing flight level 325, climbing flight level 360.
Veteran Airways 0304 Boston Center, continue to objects as planned. 0304 climb and maintain flight level 380.
Climb and maintain flight level 380 Veteran Airways, 0304.
will be starting our in-flight meal service. Please look in your seatback for our menu, and one of our crew members will stop by shortly for your order. If you'd like to order additional menu items, you may hit the flight attendant call button at any time, and we would be happy to.
For Veteran Airways, 0304. Boston Center Veteran Airways, 0304, flight level 380.
Veteran Airways, 0304, Boston Center, continue to abject as planned.
Going to 135.025 Veteran Airways, 0304. Montreal Center Veteran Airways, 0304, flight level 380.
Veteran Airways, 0304, Montreal Center, continue as planned.
Veteran Airways 0304, contact Montreal Center on 128.225.
Going to 128.225, Veteran Airways 0304. Montreal Center, Veteran Airways 0304, flight level 380.
Veteran Airways 0304, Montreal Center, continue as planned. Airways 0304 contact Montreal Center on 132.35.
132.35 for Veteran Airways 0304. Montreal Center Veteran Airways 0304 flight level 380.
Veteran Airways 0304 Montreal Center, continue to Boglo as planned. Contact Montreal Center on 132.85.
132.85 Veteran Airways 0304. Montreal Center Veteran Airways 0304 flight level 380.
Veteran Airways 0304 Montreal Center, continue to Boglo as planned. 0304 contact Montreal Center on 134.975.
Going to 134.975 Veteran Airways, 0304. Montreal Center Veteran Airways, 0304 flight level 380.
Veteran Airways 0304 Montreal Center, continue to Kaizu, as planned. Airways 0304 contact Montreal Center on 126.575.
126.575 for Veteran Airways 0304. Montreal Center Veteran Airways 0304 flight level 380.
Veteran Airways 0304 Montreal Center, continue to Pauldi as planned.
Veteran Airways 0304. Toronto Center, Veteran Airways 0304, flight level 380.
Veteran Airways 0304, Toronto Center, continue to Pearson as planned. runway 0304, contact Toronto Center on 134.25.
Going to 134.25 Veteran Airways, 0304. Toronto Center, Veteran Airways, 0304, flight level 380.
Veteran Airways, 0304, Toronto Center, continue to Amoeba as planned. Veteran Airways 0304, descend and maintain flight level 300.
Descend and maintain flight level 300, Veteran Airways 0304.
airway 0304, descend and maintain flight level 240.
Descend and maintain flight level 240, Veteran Airways 0304.
Veteran Airways 0304, contact Toronto Center on 124.025.
124.025 for Veteran Airways 0304. Toronto Center Veteran Airways 0304 is passing flight level 275, descending flight level 240.
Veteran Airways 0304, Toronto Center, continue to CECO as planned. Veteran Airways 0304, contact Toronto Center on 124.925.
Going to 124.925, Veteran Airways 0304. Toronto Center Veteran Airways 0304 is at flight level 265, descending flight level 240.
Veteran Airways 0304, Toronto Center, continue to Bistow as planned. Veteran Airways 0304, descend and maintain flight level 180. Keep speed down above 250 knots.
Descend and maintain flight level 180. Keep speed not above 250 knots. Veteran Airways 0304.
Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your descent flight level 180.
Veteran Airways 0304, descend and maintain 8,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots.
Descend and maintain 8,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Veteran Airways 0304.
Veteran Airways 0304 contact approach on 125.4.
125.4 for Veteran Airways 0304. Approach Veteran Airways 0304 is at 11,600 feet, descending 8,000 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304 approach altimeter 29.91, continue to Litro as planned. Veteran Airways 0304, you are 15 miles west. Descend and maintain 5,100 feet, expect ILS runway 05 approach, via Zigum transition. Cleared to Zigum.
Descend and maintain 5,100 feet, expect ILS runway 05 approach, via Zigum transition, cleared to Zigum. Veteran Airways 0304.
We have begun our final descent into Toronto. Flight attendants will be passing through the cabin to collect any trash one final time. Please ensure tray tables are stowed and seats are in a full upright position. Please also store any carry-on items either in the seat back pocket or under the seat cushion. Please complete all Wi-Fi related tasks and stow any larger electronics.
Airways 0304 contact Toronto Center on 128.275.
Going to 128.275 Veteran Airways 0304. Toronto Center Veteran Airways 0304 is at 8,800 feet, descending 5,100 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304 Toronto Center Altimeter 29.91, continue to CYQM as planned.
Veteran Airways 0304 contact approach on 125.4.
Going to 125.4 Veteran Airways 0304. Approach Veteran Airways 0304 is at 6,500 feet, descending 5,100 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304 approach altimeter 29.91, continue to Zigum as planned. Veteran Airways 0304 contact Toronto Center on 128.275.
128.275 Veteran Airways 0304. Toronto Center Veteran Airways 0304 is passing 5,600 feet, descending 5,100 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304 Toronto Center Altimeter 29.91, continue to CYQM as planned. Veteran Airways 0304 contact approach on 125.4.
Going to 125.4 Veteran Airways 0304. Approach Veteran Airways 0304 5,000 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304 approach altimeter 29.92, continue to Zigum as planned. Airways 0304 descend and maintain 3,700 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,700 feet, Veteran Airways 0304.
Veteran Airways 0304, you are 13 miles southwest of Toronto. Contact tower on 118.7 when inbound.
Tower on 118.7, Veteran Airways 0304. Tower, Veteran Airways 0304, 13 miles southwest inbound ILS runway 05 approach.
Veteran Airways 0304 Tower. Altimeter 29.841011016. Cleared ILS runway 05 approach.
Cleared ILS runway 05 approach, Veteran Airways 0304.
Thank you.
Airways 03-04 and 011 at 16. Clear to land runway 05.
Clear to land runway 05 Veteran Airways 03-04.
Wind 0 at 12 knots.
500.
Landing time log.
Veteran Airways 03-04 exit runway when able.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Toronto. The local time is 2:09 p.m. and it's currently about 24 degrees Celsius. You can now use your mobile devices. Please remain seated until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Remember to use caution when opening the overhead bins, as items may have been shifted during the flight. If this is your final destination, we thank you for flying with us. If you're making a connection, we encourage you to check
Veteran Airways 03-04 exit runway when able.
For Veteran Airways 03-04. Veteran Airways 03-04 taxi to the gate.
Veteran Airways 03-04 taxi to gate 46 via taxiway Hotel Tree Hotel cross runway 15 left Hotel Alpha Alpha Echo.
Taxiing to gate 46 via taxiway Hotel Tree Hotel cross runway 15 left Hotel Alpha Alpha Echo Veteran Airways 03-04.
Engine off time logged.